everybody, it's time to finish Dungeon Siege 2 Broken World off.
Even a child could understand the virtue of my task, and I have been more than patient. You are persistent, but blind. I seek to restore order to this world, yet you insist on hunting me down. You have interfered enough!
Order? No, you are still only suffering a pain. You are a monster.
Only the short-sighted could view me as a monster. Put aside your wounded pride for a moment and look at the bigger picture. My purpose is noble. My actions are just. You may think me a villain, but history will remember me as a hero. Everything I have done has been necessary for the greater good. In your heart, you understand this. You seek to stall me, but your own choices have revealed your true feelings. You watched my dryads gather the energy I needed, and you did nothing. You allowed yourself to be distracted by the elves' melodrama. You wasted your time rescuing my dwarves. Now, because you were unable to see the big picture, I will become Zeramoth Reborn, and you will die.
The riches of this world are what it makes you easily. Rana would not be worth saving if they were gone.
The people of this world, even your precious elves, are short-sighted and selfish. They cannot see beyond their own arrogance, and would never accept the Cimbri as the rightful rulers of Rana. The long-term stability of the realm is worth a few sacrifices in the present. Soon, with the power my dryads have gathered in this place, and the sword in my hand, I will fuse Zeramoth's soul to mine. We will become one, and his power will become mine. You could have stood beside me and claimed a title within my new world, but instead, your name will be lost to history.
You are the Lord. Zeramoth has been dead and buried for centuries. We do not become
The myth of Zeramoth Reborn is a lie propagated by the elves because they are afraid of the truth. Open your eyes. Most of Arana's myths and legends are as real as you and I. Zeramoth's sword contains the souls of an entire race, the Utgards, as well as the soul of Zeramoth himself. The true story has been hidden from you, child of the elves. It was us. The Cimbri who taught Zeramoth how to forge his weapon. It was our work, our cunning, our blood that gave him immortality. And in return, he bequeathed Arana to us for all eternity. Azuna and his wretched shield ruined it all when he caused the first cataclysm. All but a handful of the Cimbri and Arana died. Our city, this city, was buried. The gateway to our homeland closed. But worse, Arana's magic was distributed across the land, making it impossible to concentrate the amount needed to right what had happened. But no longer. With Zeramoth's powers, I will undo the wrongs we have suffered. The Cimbri will regain our rightful place, and I will be redeemed!
You may have deceived the Dryads into willing sacrifice yourself, but you cannot do the same with me.
The Dryads have gained much more than they lost. I needed their connection with magic to gather Arana's power here. But in return, I gave them dignity and respect. They will always have a place of honor in my world. And now they have the tools to truly flourish. The Dryads were born from the blood of Zeremoth, and they will be my chosen people. Why do you think they flocked to me so gladly? They have embraced their noble heritage, and will make fitting servants for Zeremoth Reborn.
Unleashing the Familiars had nothing to do with the Great Eater. Your methods rely on destruction and misery.
I did what was necessary to prevent interference. The second cataclysm weakened the prison in which the Familiars were sealed. It was a simple thing to release them. Their hatred of the Elves made them the perfect allies. Soon, with the power my Dryads have gathered in this place, and the sword in my hand, I will fuse Zeremoth's soul to mine. We will become one, and his power will become mine. You could have stood beside me and claimed a title within my new world, but instead
your name
will be lost to history.
Like was before, enough. Let's end.
Very well. It seems there's no further way to delay you. The ritual is almost complete. The hour of your death is at hand.
You and your kind don't belong here, old age. This is my world, and you are not welcome. Time to die! Are you kidding me? No way! It's gonna be the worst thing. No! Stop it! Stop it! It's very brutal. Tell me this. No way. No way. How dare you? No.
you.
Can't be like that. Not again. No, not all of you. Thank you. invisibility!
Can't defeat one, but can't defeat all of them.
Stop it! Too many! No way! Can't stop! Don't hit me! It's brutal!
It'd be so brutal.
put down. Too many. Not again. Invincible! Yeah.
just one. Oh no. At least they are not in terms of the invincibility. Lot shell? No way! Stop that! Stop! It's brutal! Really brutal! He's brutal! Hey, that's so brutal! Stop it! Stop it! He's surviving by just money. Long. This fun is very long. My brutal opponents. Stop it. Thank you.
да. Shit! 24! Beautiful. Bruto! Dare you? Too many bone. Stop it! Dare you. Extreme and fast! No! Stop! You don't! Damn it, need that money! Can't win like this. Now! Again.
Young fool! You are too late! Again, you underestimate my power. My destiny is complete! Behold! Saramoth reborn!
Time to destroy. Familia. Thank you. Oh, the better. Not there, not there.
this? Who's this part with this stuff?
No way, stop it! Fuck! Motherfucker! Don't do this, you fucker!
Thank you.
What? Dare you! Too much! Not that! Dare you!
Pay for the victory. Thank you. here. Don't attack yet. How dare you! Dare you, Flema? dare you! Kill that fucker! Survive it, whatever the song. No way. Couldn't dodge it. long is this? Dare you. Finish this once and for all. Not this again. Thank you.
assim.
The Orville mentioned your sisters are dead. You are safe now.
I don't know what... I will know how to thank you one day. But now, all I feel is pain and loss.
I am sorry how you suffered. The Orville's plan would not have been possible without the Dryad's compliance. How could you... be so easily deceived.
The cataclysm left us completely destroyed. When the great leader appeared, we found hope. But now again we are lost. Where will we go? What do we do now?
You have to find your own path, as I have. There will be peace in Rana, but it will take time.
I will try. Will you help?
This time, I have my own role to play in the future of Orana, and I am ready. Farewell, Kurani.
Amrin returned to Ebb with Yoren and helped organize the Mining Guild's rescue expedition. He spent the rest of his life there, living amongst the dwarves. While he never regained his visions, he eventually came to terms with his loss. Deru returned to the Dryad outpost and took Celia's place as the new warden. She found herself missing the lifestyle of an adventurer. A few years later, she led a small group of fanatic followers to the northern reaches to begin a new life as captain of Queen Eva's elite rangers. Eva returned to the northern reaches to begin the process of rebuilding her kingdom and was crowned queen a few years later. Despite her advisor's objections, she continued to personally lead her army for many years. Finala went back to Amenlu and became the leader her people desperately needed. Under her influence, Danadel became a respected warrior as well. And together they reclaimed the elves' territory in the Vylutra and Vykesh forests. Lothar wandered Orana aimlessly for a number of years, traveling from town to town and helping people rebuild their homes. Eventually, he discovered the way to the Agalin Peaks. He spent the rest of his life studying with the Agalins. Ressa delved into the world of the Spider Watchers Guild, eventually becoming one of the most infamous assassins in history, and every corrupt or unjust noble feared her name. Sartan returned to the Dryad outpost and offered to help the Dryads cope with their loss. Surprisingly, they readily accepted his help, but only when it came to drudgery. As hopeful as ever, Sartan found himself promising to do much more than he bargained for. Tar remained with the Glory Deep Dwarves for a few years, using her compassion to help them rebuild their lives. In her later years, she became a highly respected nature mage and scholar, and served as an advisor to Queen Eva. Vix became known far and wide for his amazing feats of combat. However, with all the shocks of his life, his mind never really recovered. He was last seen wildly running into a massive pack of Klasks, shouting Zarya's name at the top of his lungs. Yorin returned to Ebb with Amrin to inform the Mining Guild of the fate of the Glory Deep miners. He enjoyed a long career as a highly respected judge and became widely known for his wisdom and fairness. History will remember them as the heroes of the Third Age. There is hope in the land of Arana, and the future is bright.
My best. Continue. As you can see, 94, 93, 93, 93. I can increase my skills to get the Grand High Siege Master. There is no evidence that proves that anyone reached that class. But not long. Alright then. Now that I've completed the Dungeon Siege 2, it's time for a final ultimate challenge. The fight is not over. There will be one more thing I want to finish once and for all. And this is Dome of the Third Age. But maybe it's possible that I try the Ultra Peninsula because it's possible, but I don't know how. But don't worry, it won't be long. So the next map I will play is both Dome of the Third Age. Both this and the Sabri Arcon, you will emerge as Lantern. The Awakens, level 30, last version. That sounds right. Okay then. Until then, bye bye. And subscribe to my channel.